I was sitting at my desk the other day, wondering why I constantly want to run a game for my friends instead of what I know is probably separate from the norm as every player wants to make a character, not to write the story, but to overcome the barriers of the world that I've created so that they can come and flourish rather than face the harsh reality of our world so fucking boorish. Because when we're at the table, my players know a simple fact. In this world that I've created, they get to fight back. Against every hypocrite and bigoted and sickened social structure, they have the power to rise up and face the motherfuckers who have decided that their comfort is more important than the people. The party at my table gets to decide to treat everyone as equal. And that's why I run the game instead of fucking playing it, because for once I get to have a chance to have a fucking say in it. I get to make a world where there are struggles and a problem and give my group a chance to solve them and not rob them. The world around me is collapsing and it don't feel like an apocalypse. The world won't go out with a crash but just give up and sleep like narcolepsy. It makes me feel like my soul is being sucked, chewed, and swallowed. I find it so goddamn easy to just give up and decide to wallow in the misery the world around me feels so confident in offering. It's like every single turn there's a brand new bastard profiting off the misery of the people because of problems that they caused. God, I wish I could just be a hero and have the chance to give them pause. But that's the very heart of why I choose to run the game. When they finish every session, the look in their eyes is not the same. For a single fucking moment, they get to take it all and own it. They get to have the hope that they can take the world and finally show it that it's not that hard to just choose to make the choice to give everyone around you the chance to have a voice. Because the only thing it takes to make a change is to have a group of people who have the same amount of hope that together they can equal a force strong enough to start a change of what's wrong. And when I run the game, it gives them a chance to be that strong. That's my power as a game master, because I can't change the world, but as a game master I have a chance to let the sail be unfurled, to have the chance to give a group of players the hope that things can change, to have the chance to give a group of friends a world that can be rearranged. Right now we need to know that we can make a difference, and at this table we get to know that together we are in this. Thank you.